In this video, we learn how to multiply numbers when multiplying with 9's. In this sum, 47577437 is multiplying by that many number of 9's. Here, the answer will come in two steps. The first step is, we need to subtract 1 from the whole upper digit. When we do this, we will get the predecessor of the upper digit. Write down. This is the first part of the answer. Now, to get the full answer, all we need to do is, we will subtract each digit from 9 and last digit from 10. Remember, we are subtracting the upper digit all from 9 and last from 10. When we do this, we will get this digit. So this is our full answer. Let's take one more example of multiplying by 9's. In this case, 9's are extra than the upper digit. So in this case, the answer will come in three steps. Step number one would remain same. We need to subtract 1 from the whole upper digit and write down the predecessor. And now in the second step, we have to write the extra 9's. How many 9's are extra? In this case, 2 9's are extra as compared to the upper digit. So write down 2 9. So this is the second step. And now, the last and the third step is to subtract the upper digit by all from 9 and last from 10 method. When we subtract the upper digit by all from 9 last from 10 method, we will get this digit. So this is the complete answer. Let's take the last case of multiplying by 9. In this case, the upper digit are more than the number of 9's at the lower side. Let's do it. The answer will come in two parts. The very first part is, as always we are doing it, subtract 1 from the whole upper digit. And now identify how many 9's are less and under which digit. 984 is the digit where there is no 9 below of it. So subtract 984 also from the upper digit. When we subtract 1 and 984 from the whole upper digit, we will get this. Moving forward, in the second step, we need to apply all from 9 and last from 10 method. 367463 are the numbers where 9's are there at the below side. So apply all from 9, last from 10 on these numbers. When we subtract these digits as per all from 9, last from 10 method, we will get this. So 9843664786325377 is the complete answer.
If you liked our video, do subscribe to our channel and also press the bell icon to get updated with Sagu Education.